I made an even bigger vase today. It's actually 64 centimeters. And so I hope it will shrink a little bit during drying, because otherwise it won't fit right here.